pigs that go round and around and around. Pigs travel a lot in Ireland, especially across the border, because if they cross from the south into the north, but not in the other direction, there's a common market subsidy payout, around £7 a pig. To grab that subsidy, this truck, now in the south, is on its way to the customs post. Here, officials issue papers proving the pigman's importing southern pigs into the north. That qualifies them for subsidy, but northern pigs would like that subsidy too. So on the other side of the border, we asked local politician and food trader Ivan Cooper how they do it.
Traditionally, this area has always specialised in smuggling. There's a certain social acceptability, and of course the EEC has presented many newfound opportunities to a community who traditionally enjoy smuggling. It's part of the whole environment. I would believe that in the field of pigs, for example, there are in the region of 9,000 pigs produced in Northern Ireland every year, 7,000 of which...
Every week,
7,000 of which find their way across the border illegally. Of those 7,000, I would estimate that approximately 1,000 complete the carousel and go back across the border, and that the MCAs are claimed on those.
That's
a pretty lucrative business, about £70,000 a week. That's a common market subsidy. In addition to that, of course, you've got things like sugar and grain and a number of other commodities. Irish people who are resident around the border have a tremendous capacity to be able to move this type of stuff. And as I've said already, the common market presents tremendous opportunities.
Moving south to north openly, legally, and picking up the money from Brussels. North to south by other routes, southern pigs on their way home, northern pigs after that subsidy. They could go openly through customs, but that way there's an EEC import tax, not a payout. So these piggies go to market a better way. However, the EEC is clamping down.
Lately it's getting very hard. The customs is getting very strict, and you never know where there's a man above in the field hiding behind the ditch with a walkie-talkie, and you go down the road and the next thing, the car's there waiting on you.
How many times do you do it with the same load of pigs?
Well, twice is the most ever we've done it.
And other people?
Oh, there's other people that have done it three times.
Is there big money involved in this?
Oh, there is. There was a time when you'd get £15.
Per pig?
Per pig. But now you only get seven.
That's seven each time you put the pig over the border?
Yes.
So one pig could make £21 in a day?
Oh, yes. But then you have the debts. Maybe some of them day. That's a loss of £60.
If all you're telling us is the truth, why are you allowing us to film you saying it?
Oh, I don't mind. As long as they don't catch me.
Doesn't this help them catch you?
Oh, not at all.
So you've got no fear at all?
They know I'd be at it. I know they know we all be at it, but the job is to catch you.
Pig smuggling, £2 million a year, illegal.